All right, people, invention of the year, spray cake. That's right. Thanks to Harvard student John McCallum's brilliant noodle, the world will soon have cake in a can. This all started a little over a year ago when McCallum was sitting in his science and cooking class lab hoping to hatch the dream final project. According to the story in the Boston Globe, all it took were some ponderous thoughts about how cake rises and a glimpse of someone nearby spraying a can of whipped cream. Boom, eureka, copy and paste the concept. Cake in a can. All he needs is a satchel with a blowtorch and some icing and you got cake on the go. Knowing he was onto something, the 20-year-old took on the chemistry of how cake rises and worked on the recipe in his dorm room. Found a way for the accelerant to release bubbles into batter, making it rise without the need for baking soda or baking powder. And while McCallum just thought, cool, his girlfriend Brooke Nowakowski thought this little piggy went to market. So through more trial and error, the two perfected the product and are hoping to patent the amazing spray cake. And as for the most important part, spray cake, according to the duet, has the same mouthfeel as your good old cake from scratch. And of course, it's microwavable, so we're talking cake in a minute, people. Now if, for some reason, you're still not convinced, Flower Bakery star chef Joanne Chang, who had actually stood in front of McCallum's class talking about cake earlier that year, put her lips around some spray cake and gave it a scrumptious thumbs up.
It's really good.
Awesome.
Yeah.